What happens when he gets out and accuses me of things that are completely untrue is that all of a sudden that kindles the crazies out there, and I have life that threats upon my life. Harassment of my family and my children with obscene phone calls because people are lying about me. Just about 3 or 4 weeks ago, on December 21st, a person was arrested who was on their way from Sacramento to Washington, D.C. The police asked him where he was going, and he was going to Washington, D.C. to kill Dr. Fauci because he thinks that maybe I'm killing people. So I ask myself, why would Senator want to do this? So go to Rand Paul website and you see Fire Dr. Fauci with a little box that says, contribute here. You can do $5, $10, $20, $100. So you are making a catastrophic epidemic for your political gain.
More people have died now under President Biden than did under President Trump. You are the one responsible. You are the architect. You are the lead architect for the response from the government. And now 800,000 people have died.